Hi, my name is Aiden. I'm a client for Hair of Istanbul. I want to explain to you guys how to find them, how to search in Istanbul. There's many clinics. There's over like 300 clinics. So if you really want to find the best ones, the ones that you want to make sure that will take care of you, you want to do your searches, start off with Instagram. They'll have plenty of pictures. If that's not enough, you can go to any blog websites like Reddit. For example, Hair of Istanbul. They have a lot of German clients, British clients, and American clients. So they can provide you plenty of pictures on the blogs. They can answer questions if you want, so on. So once you get here, you just want to contact them through WhatsApp. From there, they'll pretty much tell you every step along the way. You don't have to figure anything out for yourself. They will take care of you. They're a reputable clinic. They're amazing people. So far, I had my procedure done with no issues. I'm very satisfied. I would definitely encourage you guys to choose Hair of Istanbul. Hair of Istanbul is one of the many clinics in Turkey, in Istanbul specifically. So you will find hundreds of clinics here. As for me, why did I choose Turkey? Why did I choose Hair of Istanbul? Well, it's pretty simple. They have the experience on their blogs and so on. It's not just a price point. It's not that they process, you know, many dozens of people probably per month and so on. And they have the experience. If you want to come here, the price is a fraction of, for example, the United States and London, I would hope. So definitely choose this, guys. Istanbul has also a lot of clinics. Many of them are males, so you can't just trust any.